What is going on, everyone? This is Hard Kid here, and welcome to Warframe gameplay. Now, in my last video, I've already reviewed this game, so I might as well show you what this game is all about if you're still not interested in trying this game out. Like I said, it's free to download, and who can resist the good old price of nothing? You are absolutely crazy if you are. So I might as well do some missions on Ceres, or Ceres, however you pronounce this dwarf planet. Interception, why not? Oh wait, should probably change this to solo, because even though this game is free, it still has online capability, though you don't need a PlayStation Plus or Xbox Live membership to play. So that's a good old plus. And unlike Destiny 2, the load times aren't that long.
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence.
Oh,
capture the towers
no.
And decode any incoming messages.
Oh, I know what this mission type is. It's like tower defense, but in a 3D plane. So, this is gonna suck.
You have captured a radio tower.
Though the good thing is, I get to do stuff like that. I can basically slide and jump for some great acrobatics. Yes, I bet many people have already made the Attack on Titan joke before.
We have lost control of the tower.
So, unlike Attack on Titan, well, kinda, in a way, you have the access to super moves. Oh, come on. Just let me capture your towers in peace.
Tower captured. Beginning stream code now. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
Okay, you know what? No. I'm aborting this mission. Mission abort. I'm changing this to online. Also, I am playing this on the PS4, by the way, since I do not know how to record on PC. I might as well go public. That would also mean options. Okay. Enable voice. No. Because otherwise this would be awkward. Two open squads. And yet I didn't join any. Boy, this mission would have been a breeze otherwise.
These radio towers carry top-secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages.
Yeah. So.
Beginning stream to code now.
they have more forces here? If so, that's just dumb.
This tower is ours now. Tower lost.
Yeah, this is why I enjoyed the Excalibur 4. Come on. Just let me neutralize and capture your
gate. The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. You have captured a radio tower.
And it's embarrassing when the melee weapon does more damage than bullets. I never knew if this game will ever get a possible cross-play platform. Like, let's say if you're playing on PC and someone is playing on PlayStation 4 or Xbox One.
The enemy have captured a tower.
Like, will there be a cross-platform play possibility? I need answers. Oh, I hate these enemies. These are by far my least favorite. Okay, sudden explosions. What in the world?
Tower lost.
Oh, grenade launcher enemy. Just great, just great, just what I needed. Enemies who have an obnoxiously large amount of health or defense. Like my basic melee. He just yeeted me out of existence.
Thank you.
Like, I never knew grenade launchers could do that.
This tower is ours now.
And good grief.
Message decoded. Leave none alive.
Finally,
remaining enemy forces.
Now this is what I mostly enjoy about this game. The endless amount of
extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
I would like to go.
The data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause. I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Sealant cell extracted.
You're making waves, Dreamers. I can feel it.
Security measures have locked the coolant cells in place. Destroy them. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete this sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell destroyed. Cell reinserted. When the reactor is restarted, this will trigger a meltdown. The fuel injectors. A blast door has blocked your evacuation route. Find a way to open it.
You got that covered like the morning dew, sunshine.